Matthew, I'm exhausted. What are we doing here?
We have to have the battle here because we couldn't have it last night.
What battle?
We have to stop the monster.
I haven't got a weapon, mate.
You don't need one. The monster's you.
What do you mean, the monster's me? You mean like in your comic book?
Yeah, because you are two dads. The nice one and then the other one, where you can't walk or talk and you shout and fall over.
Let's go and sit down, shall we? Look, mate, sometimes grown-ups, they go through really tough times, you understand, and it can feel like there's a monster.
I gave him a name, Dr. Drink.
He's a bad man, isn't he? Yeah? I hate him too. He's not got superpowers like you, though, has he, hey? He's weak. Pathetic. Lonely. So lonely. He hasn't got a superhero sidekick by his side, has he, hey?
You have to promise to make him go.
I promise.
You can use this if you want.
Thank you, Clever Fox.
Can we get cake from the kiosk now?
Yes, go on. Hi. Good afternoon. I'd like to book in for an emergency appointment, if I can. We know what we're in
for. Hi. Again.
I'm busy.
Too busy to talk to your sister?
Haven't I just said I don't want to speak to you?
Wait, Liv. Don't you think this is silly, letting this drag on?
It's not dragging for me. I actually quite enjoy not spending time with you. There is so much less drama.
Liv?
What? It's your doing, not mine.
I know. And I'm really sorry.
Sarah? I just wanted to say I'm so sorry to hear about your brother.
Yeah, same.
Thanks. This is the first box of his stuff I'm taking to the charity shop, but, to be honest, I didn't realise how difficult it would be.
I know.
You might not want to rush it, though. When my dad died, I got rid of everything so quickly, I did kind of regret it.
I suppose I could put it in the loft.
Sounds like an amazing idea.
Thanks, let me say.
When I said the twins miss Faith, I should have said that I do, too. Because I do. I miss you both so much. Can't we try and sort this out? Right, for the kids' sake. If nothing else. Come on, Liv, we're family. Please, will you give me one more chance?
What's going on?
It's Sally. They think that she's crashed again. Where's Bobby and Matthew?
Outside with Goldie. What's happening?
I don't know. The monitors were beeping, the alarms were going off, they all rushed in. I don't know.
What do you mean, you don't know?
Oh, don't you dare put any more pressure on me.
I'm not.
You're a son. You should have been here. Where were you, eh?
I was looking after Matthew. I swear.
I don't believe you, John Paul. I understand addiction. I do. But you know the difference between me and you? When I realised that my behaviour was affecting everyone around me, I got help, I got clean. You are tearing our whole family apart and you don't even care.
That's not true.
Isn't it?
Look, Mercedes, I feel terrible about everything that's happened.
Good. Because so you should. See this? This is all because of you. We have put up with a lot. But not this time. This time, you have gone too far.
Hey, sleeping, you two?
Yeah, came you weren't looking for us yesterday. Too chicken, I guess.
I've got to go.
I walk with you.
All right.
What are you doing? You know, that was the first decent card trick I learned.
Really?
Yeah. Man, I used to be quite good back in the day. I've probably lost my knack for it now.
Have a go if you want.
Cheers.
What do you think Eric's problem is?
I don't know.
He's so weird though, right?
Very. So, I guess your friends are impressed having a magician in the group?
Your mates aren't impressed with anything I do, to be honest.
No. Let me guess, that other one again. I'm rubbish. You need to say these.
Let me show you.
You know, the thing about girls like Ella, they'll do everything in their power to make you feel worthless. Or even worse, invisible. But you don't need to let them, do you? I mean, you're the magician, right? You're the one holding all the cards.
Taking a leave of absence. Indefinitely, I'd say. My name is Olivia Bradshaw. I'm taking over the headship. How can I help you?
We did it! We defeated the monster! We made it to the end of the story!
In 24 hours. It's a miracle she's still with us. Can you go and speak to the family? Tell them I'll be with them as soon as I can.
As long as Bobby thinks his family's falling apart, he'll be happy to be as far away from this dysfunctional rabble as possible.
Wendy, you're working with Silas. You tell anyone about this and you are dead. She's awake!
Sally? It's me, Mizpah. Try to keep calm.
Bobby, away from Wendy.
Don't talk.
Now.
Okay.
Wendy.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.